You guys? What's that? Pardon?
No photography and you are not allowed to sit on the stairs.
Oh, okay. No worries.
Because if for the safety reason, I don't know if it's their protocol. That
okay.
No one can sit on the stairs.
So we're not allowed to take video or photo? Okay, day today, we're doing another photo shoot today. Another behind the scenes look at what we're going to do. So today's a bit of a vlog about that. What we did is we come into the city and we caught the train in. So Hendrick's side of the train. So we're going to come in, so we caught up the train in. He was frothing on that.
Hi, Thomas.
Yeah, so we're going to try and take some cool photos with the kids wearing their jackets and also their hoodies. Because our brand's all about the urban closet, so the behind the scenes, so it's more about the theme of being around the streets and urban and culture and everything else as well. So today we've come in the centre of Auckland, but that's all good. So we've got our grandparents here today as well, so Ames's folks come in and joined us. So we're going to have some burgers and have some lunch and hang out with them, so that was quite cool for them. They want to love coming and catching up with the kids as well.
For this service, please make sure you take all your belongings with you. Have your ticket ready for inspection, your tag off with your AT hop card. To open the door, press the green button when lit. For upcoming events, enclosures on the right.
So yesterday was a bit frustrating, eh? So we wanted to get some, we got some alright shots, but some of them turned up a bit blurry, so it's kind of annoying. So
yeah.
It's not always goes the way you'd like to hope so, especially when you've got kids as well and they're running around and pumped up. But today we're trying to get a bit more footage of the camo jacket and the Harlem hoodie.
Mm-hmm.
Really want to sort of show them what they look like in lifestyle shots.
Hendrix is actually just, he's got the Harlem hoodie on and he's just sat in a puddle. So we can pretty much say the photo shoot's over.
Hello. Yeah. Hey boy, so the photo shoot's pretty much over.
Have a look.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look what you've done to your bum.
Yeah.
All finished. Can you say hi?
Hey.
Okay. All finished. Okay, say bye.
Say
see you next time.
Thanks for joining us. Say bye-bye. Bye.